They call me Neera. I don't know who she is. I don't know who I am. I just have two options. Either live with this or forget my past forever and walk away. Ashwath says we were in love. But I don't remember loving this pumpkin. I can't relate myself to Neera. I feel like being two persons at a time. My marriage is fixed with Ashwath, but I don't remember anything. I've fallen in love again, not with Ashwath, but with Santosh. Will I call off the wedding? Will I reveal my love for Santosh? That's going to be just you, me, and a secret.